You're stepping into the ring with a dangerous man.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. That might just do it.
Can Aleister Black
going forward again?
All he has to do is capitalize.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
As far as striking ability goes, you can't get much better than Aleister Black.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Michael. I can't imagine a good strategy to defend against his kicks.
Are we about to...
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner.
Without even breaking a sweat.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off. Well, guys, to save his feet,
I think the crowd... This looks like the setup, too.
This one's over. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Oh, could this be it? That's a shocking elimination.
He's eliminated.
He just created a prime opportunity.
He's got the... Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
See your internist after a slam like that.
One, two, three. A competitor has been eliminated.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Here we go again. They just shattered their face.
Opportunity is his for the taking. Hit the big one twice.
There's the quickness. Producing a trampling.
Incoming!
What impact. He's exits.
We're about to see.
Devastating. Quick pin attempt here. And he's heading back in. Too soon.
Oh man. What a poop.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you are kidding me.
The back of his neck. Great evasion. Incredible athleticism. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He wasted no time going for the pin. Pin broke up easily.
That would have been a shocker.
Downward spinner. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Setting up again. Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
One, two.
Sit back, people. This one's not over yet.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Look out, more aerobatics on the way.
Drop kick with precision.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Striking blow. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Never trying to go for it again. Might have just shattered their face.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Going to the well again. Will it?
Another big move.
Beautiful. 630 has been eliminated.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Nobody uses the full force of their body better, Cole.
All the way from the top rope.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
fire.
Here's the quickness and agility. He's been quickly taking control here.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Look out.
If this lands, it's over.
He made his point and can now admire his handiwork.
Here is your winner, Arnold Russell.
Without even breaking his...
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
Jey Uso is so explosive in the ring, guys. He can hit you with a splash, slap on a devastating submission, or start a
super kick.
Good night. Leave the nightlight on for it.
Super kick.
Picture perfect execution. Can the second time do it?
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Clear the deck. Cannonball coming through. Has been eliminated.
It's bedtime. That has got to be the one.
Ooh-wee.
Jimmy Uso showing some expert prowess here.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Oh, man. Can...
Super kick!
Good night.
Can he take advantage of this?
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso, the Usos!
Big win here.
Ruby Riott's no-nonsense, all-destruction approach.
Traps the arm.
Riott kick.
That hit the spot. She's finished. This is Ruby Riott's chance.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
We're going swinging.
They tapped out. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Eli Anna Caldwell.
Put it in the books, and there was no question.
Rezar, what happened to the towering tag team known as the Authors of Pain? Likes to unleash carnage.
Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mung Eye's behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
Well, please don't.
Well, I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey. Back in the ring now.
He wants it one more time.
Big back body draw.
Oh, you see that height on that?
Here's Rezar.
The end is in view.
Chances just went from bad to worse.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Penny predicament. Looking to catch him off guard.
Rezar makes a cover. And again, he refuses to stay down.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Here's Rezar. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Who does this methodical pace benefit?
Bang, nice contact there. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
How do you come back from that?
This is Harper's match now.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Clearly not enough damage done.
To the gut. Hooked up. And
this match's brutality starting to
hoping to end it here.
Rezar gets the shoulder up.
Rezar refuses to surrender.
I'm not surprised at all.
No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Harper imposing his will.
This could be his moment.
Once more, setting it up!
Such a dynamic maneuver from Rezar. He's trying again.
Boom! This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Rezar got it. Rezar gains the victory. Was there ever any doubt?
Here is your winner, Rezar!
You're looking at the winner.
Oftentimes in our business,
and oh, could this be it?
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Elbow finds its mark. Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment. He is in complete control.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Big victory for him here in this one.
For years, Naomi's athleticism.
Boom! Rear view. Connecting.
How many times does that end a match?
That'll leave a mark.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
You have to put in a little more work than that. Now, trampling the opposition.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Uh-oh, feel the glow! There it is.
It is, it's locked in.
Fighting for survival.
And Naomi is your winner.
Here is your winner, Naomi!
Extremely impressive.
We all know that Elimination Chamber is the most brutal structure in WWE, but
what makes this match so unique?
Have you seen the structure, Michael? 16 tons of steel, 4 bulletproof pods, and a structure that towers in at 16 feet high, 36 feet wide.
I'm not blind, Corey. It's right there.
Yeah, I say that because the structure is the story, and that's what sets this match apart from all others, including Hell in a Cell.
These superstars know what they need to do, fight off the other 5 and be the last one standing in the middle of the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
Boom! Ooh. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh my goodness, crushing it! Ooh!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
He has a break.
Oh, Black.
Here we go again.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Fire, and look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
He's going back to the well. We might just be seconds away from the end.
And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory.
I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
You honestly think The Undertaker was in danger there? Come on.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see Zelina Del Sol.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
Boom! Ooh, down across God. The knee.
Toss to the outside.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Stomping. Ouch.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
What a shot.
Lariat.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match.
The Undertaker has him up.
Powerbomb.
German suplex. Byron, we've seen hellacious explosions of offense in the chamber before. How could a superstar turn the tables tonight?
You have to act fast because there is no
time to end this.
It's a wrap.
Oh man, Ricochet, he doesn't even know where he is.
He wants it one more time.
Ricochet
just like
being eliminated.
Yeah.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh boy.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Here comes another one.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. It's gotta end it this time around.
Downward spirals. And here's a cover.
Eliminated.
And a suplex. Finds a way to reverse.
Ooh, neck breaker.
And a quick cover from the Undertaker. A running swanton.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
He's in full control now.
See ya.
Oh, look at this roll up.
In a bad way here, guys.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh, my God.
He could do it here.
Drop kick.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
He's taking it up top.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker. Amazing.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
He's not going to let this.
Aleister Black has been eliminated.
It's bedtime.
Nothing pretty about that.
Oh. Going high risk again.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
We've seen them here a few times tonight. Here we go again.
Look at this.
Are you kidding me? The Dragon Rana.
And this cockpit comes to an abrupt end right there.
Your winner.
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
This guy